That's all for now, folks. See you next week on This Week in Baseball.